I thought I'd show you this. It's very short, but it's still worth showing, I think. Just because this used to be my favourite genre. The isometric sort of top-down RPG. Very small environment, but I can't wait to see him expand on this. He's already expanded slowly. So this I think is the best way of doing it. If you check his stuff out, I believe he's got lots and lots of Minecraft parts for you to use. This is just lovely. I love this. I love this style. They're quite cheap on the thermo too. I mean, these bushes you can walk through. Very nice. Very nicely done. You've got a few things going on here. I like the little pop-ups, the sound effect he uses. Oh, quite nice, isn't it? His little message. Feel free to explore. Like I said, there's not much to explore. For now, you can walk around, read signs and enter the potion shops. Also, check out Happy Boy 1986's Big Blocks collection to use these and more assets in your games. They're really well done. They're really good. Simple. I like that uncluttered, simple look. Just one thing, I would maybe just put a bit of depth to that. And put a splat, put the water in there. I know that's a small thing. Melvin's Magic Potions. I'd love to know who wrote this music, but like I said, there's nothing in it at the moment. It's just an empty shop. Look, oh, hi there. I recently moved to this town. My apologies, the shop isn't open yet. Please come back soon. If I'm not mistaken, he's got rid of the imp. But, like I said, if they let us mute the imp and make the imp invisible, we would have none of these problems at all. But yeah, looks pretty cool. Very simple. And you can walk up the stairs, look. No problem. Good job. As I keep saying, if you're going to have stairs, you've got to be able to walk up them. I want to see what's in there, you know. I'm sure he's working on the interior in that. I can almost see it. Look, see that? It's definitely got an interior. But yeah, and this is quite cool, don't you think? I'll look at the camera and grab myself a screenshot. I think let's stand next to this. There you go. That'll make a screenshot. Hello there. And thanks for watching. I'll see you on another one.